Can you see him? What's the license number? EN4. Oh, down the hall, one flight up to your left. EN4.
Call me Vinny.
It says here your name is Todd.
Barney Coopersmith, FBI.
Hannah Stubbs of the district attorney's office.
What's going on here, Vinny?
Barney, you got a ring of phony ministers stealing liquor. Make me a minister, I'll go undercover, infiltrate them, we'll nail all these...
All right, knock it off. What do you got?
Grand Theft Auto. Felony theft.
We gave you a car. What happened to it?
If I could remember that, I wouldn't have borrowed the other one.
We're arraigning him in the morning.
No, you're not.
We most certainly are.
This man is in the federal witness program. He's under the protection of the Federal Bureau of Investigation. I'm the agent in charge of his case.
What are you doing in my purse?
Just looking. Cute kids.
Thank you.
Baseball fans, I see.
Yes.
That's your husband?
Not anymore.
Come on, Vinny, let's go.
You're a good-looking girl. Except for those army shoes. No wonder he split.
Come on.
You know, you ought to get yourself a pair of nice high heels.
Spectator pumps, I think they're called.
Come on, this way.
Where do you think you're going?
This man is a member of an organized crime family.
Put that stamp on everybody. It's a stereotype, and I resent it.
He has to testify at two major mob trials in New York in the immediate future. So therefore, you are not going to arraign him for anything tomorrow.
Now, wait just a minute. This is not a dump site for the toxic waste of criminal America.
That's my last mint.
Spit that out. Spit that out right this minute and return it to this woman.
Lady, this man is much more important than a couple of petty larcenies.
That's your opinion. You don't live here.
But if I did, it would be a great comfort for me to know that a narrow-minded fanatic is looking out for the welfare of this community.
Oh, really? Oh, really?
Oh, really? You gotta do better than that. You're gonna lose the argument.
Stay out of this. Let me ask you something. How long have you been in this job? 2 weeks?
Go to hell. Just go to hell.
Way to go.
What if he promises not to do it again? Do me a favor, tell this woman you won't do it again.
I didn't do anything in the first place, which is what I was trying to explain.
I am not happy about this.
Lady, this is Justice Department policy.
Well, they're wrong. They're wrong, and I'm right.
Let me ask you something. Have you ever been wrong about anything?
Yes, once.
The shoes, right? The shoes are tragic.